Hello, my fellow Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Monday, where we're whittling down our server into just bedrock, section by section at a time, 10 by 10 section at a time. So, also don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you like this kind of stuff. Hit the notification bell. Check out the description for links to my Twitch and my Twitter account. And just hit that love. Hit me up with all that love. I guess like we could call it love, right? Or at least interest. More enjoying the madness that is my thought process in this whole deal. Just the fact that I'm even trying to do what I am trying to do. Is madness, man. I don't even know if this is even going to be possible. I'd assume that it would be. Boop. Just doing crazy stupid things because I can do crazy stupid things. Oh. Cave already. This is probably the continuation of the cave from the last video. That's just it's a little bit shallower. Well, plus the other one had a larger distance to go before we hit it. So, well, it's got both of the systems in this one, like right away. Nice. So this episode might be, again, a little bit longer than the 10 minutes, because it's going to take quite a while to get all of these chunks hunked out here. Because I have to keep myself from being distracted, I have to close up caves around me. Otherwise, things will distract me. I'll end up exploring the cave, and we don't want that. So we right here, I think. No, oh, there we go. Two, three, oops, there's a fourth block there. Nope, not there, there. And we got cabbage. We got probably pretty cave too, but I'm not worried about the pretty cave. Cave is cave. Cave is cave. And cave is something not good for me with brain of 5-year-old. so. Okay, there. And. Oh, wait. Well, whatever. It doesn't matter, I guess. Oh, there. So we've got that done. Oh, it didn't take as long as I thought it would. But then again, there's more cave system I know below this that probably goes far deeper than I would like it to. I guess we'll find out, right? We'll find out together. Alright. So we're looking pretty decent. We've got. See, and that's why I love caves, because it's less blocks to go through, but also, caves are distracting. Like, very distracting. Like, can you not be so distracting, caves? Like, just... You low key distract. Like, very low key. That'd be amazing. Alright, we got a good start, but I've already come across this bitty cave, and this remnant of cave system that I probably won't get to for a while yet. Now watch it in like the next episode. That'll be my luck. We probably won't get to another cave, and then boom, cave, boom. Next episode, cave. Or next time we go for a section, you know. Alright, so it looks like this might be our wrap up point. Oops. There's more blockage to clean up, so we'll clean that up and then, wrap up after we're done blocking off things. So, what do we do? We do, right? Mm-hmm.
movie.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful sun coming down on the game anyway. Alright, so again, like I said earlier in the video, if you like the videos, please comment, like, subscribe, click the notification bell, click all notifications, let YouTube know if you actually like this slow descent into madness. As well as checking the links to my Twitter and my Twitch account in the description box below. Don't forget to also click the end screen videos to the playlist as well as the most recent upload to the channel. And I hope to see you guys next time. Bye!